Tak ahojte, moje meno je David, pochádzam z Bratislavy a pred dvoma rokmi som sa rozhodol vyštudovať na Hanze University a vlastne študujem sport studies, čiže šport.
Takže ahojte, volám sa Lukáš, mám 21 rokov, pochádzam z Bratislavy a momentálne už druhý rok študujem na Hanze University aplikovaných vied v Groningene, v Holandsku.
Yeah, I wanted to change in my life. And I found this course which I thought will suit my curriculum and my interests, which was sports studies.
And yeah, so I wanted Hanze specifically because it's a school of applied sciences, so you have some experience after you graduate, and also that they kind of like force you, or it's mandatory to have internship in between your curriculum. So yeah, you are not totally inexperienced after your studies, which is I think really beneficial in finding the first job after finishing the school.
So first impression of Groningen was great because Groningen is a student city.
Like you walk outside of your apartment, the first person you meet is Mexican, the second one is, I don't know, from Asia, the third one can be Dutch maybe.
So every time you go out you can see a lot of students, a lot of young people you can hang out with.
Yeah, it's a really multinational city, which like one quarter of the population is made out of students, which is really great, so you don't feel alone in the city. You meet new friends every day. Our home country is not a dangerous place, but I mean, here the living conditions are better, so people are more happier and everything, and I mean, I consider this place to be safe to live in.
The cultural differences are not that big, but obviously there are some. For Dutch people, the main dish is a dinner, whereas in Slovakia, for us, it's a lunch. Or we have basically two main dishes a day, which is a lunch and a dinner.
The curriculum in Netherlands is student-focused and kind of focused on the workshops, especially at the University of Applied Sciences. So the lectures are really focused on you as an individual, you can develop your own opinions.
Facilities itself, I think that's something you can't compare, for example, to Slovakia. Like, the facilities are 2-3 levels higher here. It's just brilliant how it looks here. And yeah, within our building we have I don't know, table tennis, pool, we have a swimming pool. And also there is ACLO sports center where you can play all kind of sports. I think there's more than 40 kind of sports you can actually play there. 1, 2. Tak ak by ste mali záujem študovať na tejto istej univerzite ako ja, alebo máte akékoľvek otázky, neváhajte ma kontaktovať na tejto e-mailovej adrese.